Basic Instinct is sort of legend now with Paul and me because, as I've said before in public and in writing and many times, it's probably the most difficult score that I've ever written. It was that difficult because Paul made it so. It's one of the best things I've ever written, and I give Paul credit for it all the way along.
The music of Jerry is phenomenal. I mean, I think that's one of these movies where music and film cannot be separated anymore from each other.
Paul is always looking for something that's not on the screen, which is what music's about. Music is not about what's on the screen, but what the audience is not seeing, but what the audience should be feeling. Well, I had written the ending of the music for the picture, which I thought went very well. Paul was very happy with it, except for the last 20 seconds of it. And the camera pans over, and you see the ice pick under the bed. I built to that and made a big statement musically on the reveal of that. And Paul comes over and he says, "Well, it's all good except for the ending." I said, "What's wrong, Paul?" "I think we should play the tragedy." So I wrote it, and I said, "You know, Paul, actually, I like this a lot better than what I wrote before. Thanks." He was very happy with it. Later, when they were dubbing the picture, I get this phone call on the big stage. And I said, "Well, guess what?" I said, I bet you went with the first one. He said, that's right. We played them both. And then we took a vote on the stage, and everybody wanted to go with the first one.
I'm not sure anymore she did it.
To this day, I'm not even certain if she was really the killer.